Traders on the line. She wants to know.